What's going on, everybody? It's KG from the KG Method, and today I'm gonna put you guys through my own little push workout. So it's not gonna be too long today, not too intense today, but we're gonna work some exercises in a little bit higher of a rep range than I normally do. I'm gonna start off the workout with some barbell floor presses. I'm gonna pyramid upward, but I'm still gonna keep the rep ranges probably close to about 10 reps. Or more, right? After that, I'm gonna work some incline dumbbell presses. Then we're gonna move on to some shoulders. I got some cable face pulls programmed. And then some dumbbell lateral raises. Finishing off strong with some easy bar skull crushers. So typically for the barbell floor press, I would just count this as a warm-up set. Today I'm gonna go ahead and just rep it out, maybe 20, 30 reps here, and then count that as one of my sets for my pyramid, and then go up from there. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and stay with the high rep range today. We're gonna move on to some incline dumbbell presses, really hit a little bit more of the upper chest. Flat chest, right? So flat floor presses first. It's just gonna be the bottom. So now we really wanna open the top more. It's really important for chest development because that's gonna make your chest look bigger. It's gonna put more size up on the top, right? So going ahead. We'll do 50-pound dumbbells today. We should be able to take those for a ride. Even though I haven't done as many dumbbell presses the last few months, but I've been slowly getting back into it, so I'm thinking maybe 15-plus reps here. And we'll try to keep the rest a little bit shorter just to keep that intensity up. All right, let's get into it. All right, we go ahead right into it because we're shifting from a pushing exercise into a pulling. So for the cable face pulls, what I like to do is I like to put my foot up, give me some better leverage, lean back, and get myself a real good contraction there. And that's gonna go a little bit heavier. So I use that as one of my heavier rear delt exercises. From there, move on to something a little bit lighter where I should be more controlled and I'm just trying to stress out my mid delt and really get it fatigued. So I'm gonna go light into my dumbbell lateral raises after. granted a lot of raises. Alright, so last exercise of the day, just finishing with some lighter easy bar skull crushers here, and that's it. We're gonna keep the reps short, keep the reps high. All right, so that is it for today's workout. Just a quick little recap. We started off this push workout with a flat floor press on the ground, just focusing on that chest, trying to really squeeze there, but definitely getting a lot of work on that tricep lockout. After that, we moved on into some incline dumbbell presses. Then we worked on our shoulders. We started with the cable face pulls, and we superset that with some dumbbell lateral raises. And then finished off the triceps with just those easy bar skull crushers. All right, so I'll see you guys next time. Peace.